benefits, they want the pensions, but they just don't want to work for me.
Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell
you want me to do what?
Mr.
Who the hell you think I am,
Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr.
I already did that, man. I already did 15 minutes ago.
You buddies, boys, I don't know what you did for whatever. All the same.
Well, he's a well-dressed man with his well-pressed pants, buying ethical funds, crushing helpless ants, walking like he won the sweepstakes, carrying his briefcase. Wonder if his wife liked marrying this cheapskate. But he's great to talk to if you're wearing a suit too. Might spend a sec pretending to be caring what you do. But you knew, as I do, that who's who is vital. He's the face behind a desk who will choose to deny you a chance to taste a paradise appetizer, a glance to face the pair of eyes at the skies. Compassion lost beneath high fashion clothes, $500 shoes and a Macintosh. I'm laughing softly, just waxing lobbies, pretending I don't notice him, acting snobby, just mopping the floors here, and I've been here 4 years. Before this I was people just like you, pour beers down your throats, go home and beat your wives. I've heard all your stories, you can keep your lies and keep your highs and hellos and goodbyes and your condescending point of view, sir.
Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell you think I am, Mr.
I thank God for what I got, but I take what I can get. I trade away my time and talents, trying to balance paychecks.
My pain hit a subpar, I'm finding hard to stay alive. A billion beats to this high, but how many will survive? So I strive from 9 to 5 for my minimum wage. And in this blue collar charade, I just seem to get played. Afraid to think nothing of it, I'm just a workforce puppet. The pot is boiling over, I'm at the point of saying fuck it. Love it or leave it, it's life as we perceive it. Believing it or not, we all work as if we need it. It seems the respect is at an all time low. Not out to elbow room, but we're all trying to grow. And I may only be a stone's throw from where I'm trying to go, but these seeds we need to sow before we achieve gold. And the older I turn, the more I thirst to learn, yet the less today I earn. Curse the work and hell I burn.
Sure has changed these days, it seems. Everyone's scared of them and the hard work. But the world would be a better place if everyone worked more harder. Give up your breaks. Give up your personal freedom. You too will live a life of success.
While we all try to break bread, but it's hard to stay fed. Another large number paycheck today gets wasted.
Amazed at the haste at which we pass day to day, dreaming of the things we'd do if we had major pay.
Slave away and starve, play the game and live large. I once hit scars as a kid, now we are
grown folk with our own hopes and goals now. Sold by the gallon, talent flows and know-how.
Hope to slow down, provoke the whole town. Hard to fill dreams with these jobs we hold now.
So hold your cold frown, don't be a nerdy clerk. Who the hell you think I am? Do your own dirty work.
Who the hell you think I am, Mr. Who the hell?
Been reviewing your file.
Yeah? You think I am?
You've been with the company 4 years now.
Yeah, about 4 years. So what?
For all 4 years, I get nothing but complaints about you.
Complaints about me.
Show up on work. You don't take pride in your job.
Christ.
You pride in something special? There's a million and one other people out there just like you.
Just like me, right? Yeah. No, I'm sorry. I couldn't make you happy, sir. Maybe you want me to get off my break and stop eating? Maybe shine this floor up nice for you. Just, you know, take some pride in my work, or, you know, make you a little more happy. Maybe that will make your day with it.
Get your belongings and leave.
Leave.
Or security will have to escort you from the building.
What? Fuck you then, man.
I quit.